morning, TK. I hope you guys are all doing well today. Happy Wednesday. Okay, so we're going to continue part two of our art assignment for this week. So you guys made a heart and you guys have your circles all the way around. So what we're going to do today is you guys are going to paint inside of these little pockets here, okay? Whatever paintbrush you have should be fine. I just have two paintbrushes right now, so whatever one you have should be fine. And then I have some water here, and I have my paper towel, and then I have my paint pot, okay? So we're gonna get started. So I'm just opening up all my paint pods. And then you guys know that when we switch colors that we have to clean our brush, make sure it's nice and clean, and then dry it off, and then we can get a new color, okay? All right, so whatever paint pod you have is fine. If you don't have a paint pod, whatever colors you have, or maybe you don't have paint, you guys can color in with crayon or marker, whatever you like to do, okay? All right, so my paintbrush is ready to go. I'm not wetting it yet. So I'm gonna go ahead and get, maybe I'll get like an orange color. Okay, so I'm just gonna paint inside of one pocket. Sorry, I have a little cold right now, guys. I'm so sorry. So I'm just painting inside there, and I still have orange. So I'm gonna go ahead and dip again. I'm gonna paint this big pocket here. Okay. And if you guys need to put your paint shirts on, make sure your paint shirts are on. Still same color. I don't need to clean my brush yet. Okay, get some more paint here. So you guys see how I'm always staying inside of the pockets, and I'm not like painting in there, 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 or there, or there. Just staying in one little pocket. Okay. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and get some more orange, and how about I paint inside this big pocket here? Okay. Still using the orange color, and how about I paint this big old pocket there? Okay. And how about this pocket there, too? Okay. And I want to switch colors now, so I'm going to dig right into my pink. Just kidding. I need to clean my brush, right? So clean that brush. Make sure it's nice and clean. And tap, tap, tap. Get all that water off. And then now I need to dry my brush, okay? Okay, now I'm going to get some pink. And I'm going to paint inside this pocket here. Okay. I'm going to go over here. Paint inside this pocket. Get some more pink. How about I paint in this pocket now? Okay, whoops, pink. How about this big pocket? Okay, get some more pink. And light brush strokes, okay? Make sure you're not holding your paintbrush like a pencil. Okay, light brush strokes. How about some pink over here? Okay, some more pink. How about some pink right here? more pink. How about over here? I'm gonna clean my brush because I'm gonna change colors now. Excuse me. Dry my brush. Just kind of shaping my paintbrush again. Okay. Now how about some blue? Okay, paint some blue right here. It's pretty blue. I still have paint on my brush, so I'm gonna go ahead and go next door. Here. Okay, I still have a little bit of paint there. Gonna go there. Okay, put some right here. Okay, put some blue here. Blue, I need some blue here. All right, get some more blue. How about some right here? Oops, I got another spot there. Okay, get some more blue, put some here. All these little pockets, there's so many tiny pockets. Come on over here. Maybe some more blue here. I'm just going everywhere. Wherever you want to go is totally fine. Okay, I'm gonna clean my brush now. Okay, now I'm gonna choose this pretty reddish color. And again, if you don't have paint, just use crayon or markers. Okay, put some here. Okay. Some more paint. Okay, and that's in here. So I'm just painting all different spots here. And I'm gonna leave some spots white too. It's not all gonna be painted in. Okay, I've got some right here. Some here, just all different spots here. I'm gonna go ahead and clean my brush, change colors. Okay, dry that off. Okay, now I'm gonna go with green. If you're not using the paint colors anymore, you guys can close them. So I'm not gonna use red anymore, and I'm not gonna use blue anymore, or pink. I might go back to orange, okay? So let's get some green. How about here? I can't wait to see your guys' pictures. Send me pictures. Make sure you're in them. I'd love to see your faces. Starting to come together. Oops. I have a lot of paint on my brush. Just trying to use it up. And in all different spots. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and change colors. Clean my brush and shape it again. Close my green. I'm gonna close the orange and not use it. And then purple. Alright, purple is really pretty next to the dark purple. This is really pretty. You guys can actually put this like in a frame if you really wanted. Sign it and frame it. Yeah. Always remember when you did this too. Okay. If you don't want to have any white spots, you don't have to. If you would like some white spots, you can keep some blank. It's up to you. I'm going to paint in just a little bit more, and then I'm going to stop. Maybe over here. And then it'll be done. I'm gonna keep it like that. All right, so that does it for our art assignment for the week. Okay, I hope you guys had fun. Send me pictures. Make sure you guys clean your brushes when you're all done and reshape them. And I will see you guys really soon. Okay, I miss you guys. Bye, TK.